you're listening to Juice TV. Today I'm in the kids' ward because my lupus has come back. But it's okay because the doctors and nurses here are going to help me get better. I live in Cairns, but my family are from a place called Yarrabah. It's a beautiful place, but an hour away from here. My people are the Gimoi Walabara Idinji people, and I'm the ninth descendant of King Yini. When I'm in Yarrabah, I like to sit around the fire and talk about all the stuff that we did today. I like to go playing with my cousins on the beach, and we like to create a castle. While I've been in hospital, I've been having lots of fun coloring in. Do you want to see me draw a bunny? I start off with two big circles for the head and the body, and then create the big bunny ears. Then you create a pouch and start with the hands and the feet. Then the two eyes, and then the mouth and nose. If you want, you can add some details from behind. Then you add some carrots on the ground. Every bunny needs a name. This is Annabelle. And here she is. But she didn't understand the loving heart that she's replacing, all the past that she's racing. We all get lost sometimes, and we forget who we are, and we forget who we are. Somewhere along the way, we're on a crazy race. They be thinking about the hearts we break, cause our homes start sweating away. Things are never gonna be the same. Cause when you're standing there all alone, losing everything you ever known, you're staring at a different face. Things are never gonna be the same. Things are never gonna be the same. Never gonna be the same. Thank you for listening to my song. That song makes me feel really happy. Something that is really important to me is listening to people when they talk. It makes them feel appreciated and care for what they're saying. Thank you for listening to what I got to say on Juice TV. Bye.